What is up, everybody? Michael here, and welcome back to Shadow of War. Now, this episode, we are doing a pit fight. Basically, arena battle, really. And I think we're going against those of orcs. So, don't forget to smash the subscribe button.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
So, don't miss out on any updates and all that. Press the bell as well so you get notified of when I upload. All that said and done.
No one's seen your father since the last battle.
Get some popcorn.
I have men
sit
looking
down, relax, because it's going to be an interesting one. Because I'm not going to be speaking this. Because this is all pre-recorded, so I'm going to put music in from it now on. So yeah.
What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your children. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned with it. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, town of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? My father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember. Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Your city will burn. The scourge of man will be cleansed by fire. Die, trespasser!
We'll be right back. because we had to put the whole siege on hold for this.